TDAS is the Trafford Domestic Abuse Service supporting women, men and children who are affected by domestic abuse. Mothers Union in the Manchester Diocese and MU at 8 have supported TDAS for a number of years, providing clothes, gifts and cards to children and families in need. Saheli Asian Women's Project provides advice, information and support services to Asian women and children fleeing domestic abuse and or forced marriages, and is based in Manchester. Mothers Union Manchester have supported the Saheli Project for the last couple of years, providing toys and gifts for the women and children. The River Manchester empowers survivors of domestic abuse. Within the first year, the River completed 10 more days of painting and decorating for families who had to relocate due to domestic abuse, and worked with over 60 people to rebuild confidence and employability. Now, with the help of a small group of volunteers, they continue their invaluable work from the charity shop they run in Openshaw, which also serves as a food bank, cafe and training facility. Mothers Union Manchester have supported the River by providing painting equipment for their relocation work. Lord Jesus, be with those who work with survivors of gender-based violence. May they be given the resources they need to offer long-lasting support. Amen.